Hi, in this demo, we are going to see how does the multi-host networking works with Docker, which means how does the containers between the different hosts can communicate. To demonstrate that, we are going to use Docker Swarm, which we have seen in one of the earlier chapters. In Docker Swarm demo, we have seen that we have deployed a multi-container application using the Docker stack. Our stack name is My RSVP App. And it has deployed two services, myrsvp app underscore mongodb, which is our backend, and myrsvp app underscore web, which is our frontend service. These services would create containers on our nodes. If we run the Docker container ls command on the master node, we can see that we have a container running for our backend service, mongodb. And if we go to node 1, look at the container there, we can see there's a container running for our front end. These containers are running on different machines. And to have a working application, they should be able to communicate. They communicate with the help of overlay network, which we have created while deploying our application. Like in this case, we have a network called myrsvp underscore rsvp net, which is of type overlay, and it is spanned on multiple hosts because its scope is Swarm. Let us now inspect our containers and find out their network configuration. On the screen, we now see the network configuration for both of our containers running on different machines. And as we can see, both of these containers are attached to same network ID, which is nothing but the ID of our RSVP net network. Their IP addresses are also falling in the same subnet, and we should be able to ping one from another. Let us exec into our front-end container and ping the IP address of our back-end container. And as we can see, from the front-end, we can communicate to the back-end. In this demo, we have seen how does containers between the host can communicate if they use the overlay network with Docker.